In himself and not his own having great marvels, seven angels having seven last legs, for him them is filled out the wrath of God. And I saw, as it were, a sea of glass mingled with fire, and then I had gotten the degree of the beast, and of his image, and of his mark, and of the number of his name, and of the sea of glass having the heart of God. And they sing the song of Moses, the song of God, and the song of the Lamb, saying, greater marvels are thy works. Lord, God Almighty, just and true, for thy always, thou King of saints, who shall not fear thee, for the Lord, Lord, thy name, for thou only art holy, for all nations shall come and worship before thee, for thy chosen are made manifest. And after that, I looked, and behold, the temple of the tabernacle, the temple of the heaven, was open, and seven angels came out of the temple, having seven plates, full of pure and white linen, having their best girded for holding girls, and with the four beasts gave unto the seven angels, seven golden vials full of wrath of God, who liveth forever and ever. And the temple was filled with smoke from the glory of God, and the tower, and no man was able to enter the temple, the seven plates, and the seven angels were filled, and producing. And I heard a great voice out of the temple, saying to the seven angels, go your ways, and pour out the loud of wrath of God upon the earth, and the first one to pour out his wrath upon the earth, and I feel a noise and hand, fear, sword, upon them which hand the mark of the beast, and upon them which worship the image.